with gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We've got a bonus in play.
Any piles of snow you see.
Okay, I don't think snow is going to solve our impending doom problem, but I think slushy piles of rock are even less useful.
They're perfect, dear Ray. Trust me.
No.
I understand it may be difficult to extend any measure of faith my way, especially considering the dozens of unexploded munitions I've lost track of at home base.
Sorry, what?
But these bags are our salvation.
These bags of slush.
Outlandish, I know. But isn't life quite like an expired nog? Rich, complex, and full of surprises. Well chosen.
Are you... What's going on with you right now?
Ah, yes, my persona. I'm experiencing somewhat of a Christmas refractory period.
Ooh, let's not call it that.
You see, this year's exceptional Christmas so thoroughly sated my appetites. I want for nothing save perhaps a sandwich and a glass of water. Which brings me to the crux of our shared mission. We unleashed so much joy to the world that every single monster in the storm took notice.
That does check out.
Huh. So what do we do?
Why, we do it again, my dear Ray.
I knew it! You're angling for a second Christmas!
I understand your reservations, but I assure you my intentions are purely tinseltastical.
Come on, Lars. Let's go put our bags on the good bunks. I'm not lower bunking my way into the afterlife.
Captain, not Ranger Base. This is Griddler 1. The slush is the cure.
10-4, Griddler. You are cleared to load the slush onto the trebuchet.
Dennis, drop that slush. We need your help in the bunker.
No can do. Can't turn down a chance to save the world. Or find out what a trebuchet is.
Come on, Dennis. Picture it. Bunker Days Film Festival. Up to 3 days of cinematic fun. All we need is your programming expertise.
Dennis has chosen a path of greater purpose.
Yeah, sorry.
I found the landing site. The location of the landing site has been added to your map. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. balloon has landed. Defend that data. The storm wall is getting closer. collection? You collected all of the files! Amazing! Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, a good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
Complicated inner life.